Hello everyone, it's Robin Bush and I'm walking to work, and today I have a special tribute going out to the Nelson family who lost a beautiful family member, Lehman Nelson, 87 years old, and he was a wonderful man in the Lord. He loved the Lord, he loved life, and he loved his family. He loved people. I met him a short time and just the love of God was all over him, and he gave me a message and he said, you gotta have love, because if you don't have love, you don't have anything. And that's so true, because God is love and we need God and we need love. Amen. Amen. So on behalf of Lehman Nelson and his legacy of stories and life that he left behind for his loved ones to cherish, I want to say to you, Kelly, Matthew, and your whole family, be comforted in knowing that we know where he is in Christ, and we got to get it together because we want to see him one day. And I can share with you, as I'm all out of breath, that no one can touch you like Jesus can. No one can give you peace you cannot understand. And no one can bind your wounds with nail-scarred hands. No one can touch you like Jesus can. And life, it doesn't kiss away the pain, all the hurts that can remain when you're feeling loss of a loved one. Oh, but from the power from above that's filled with God's love, he'll give you hope and restoration. But no one can touch you like Jesus can. No one can give you peace you cannot understand. And no one can bind your wounds with nail-scarred hands. No one can touch you like Jesus can. So let him heal you today. It's okay to mourn. It's okay to be sorrowful when you lose a loved one. But we can also rejoice because we know where Lehman is. And that's where he would want us to be, is rejoicing that he made it over. He made it to see Jesus. And Lehman, if you can hear me, my song to you is, where, oh, where are you today? Why did you leave us here all astray? We searched the world over, thought we could find you, but you met up with Jesus and you were gone. God bless you, family. I got a chance to share that song with Lehman, and it was funny because we were going back and reminiscing about the hee-haw days. Blues, despair, and agony on me. But we didn't have no deep, dark depression and excessive misery. Because we had Jesus, we didn't need no luck. We were all blessed, and we'll be fine. I can't rhyme right now. Well, that did rhyme. So anyway, I love you, family, and I want to encourage you. And even for all those other ones who have lost a loved one out there today, be encouraged. Yes, sometimes you have to encourage yourself when no one else is around. But I want you to be encouraged today and know that Jesus is always there. He loves you and he cares. And, you know,